Hi, this is Billy at Formsite, and here's how to set up Braintree payment integration. In order to set up any payment processor, I first need to add order form items to my form. Note that as I'm adding items to the form, I do not need to include any credit card fields on my form because the integration collects that information. After my form is complete, I go to Form Settings, Payments, select the Braintree integration, and enable it. I first need to enter the merchant ID and key information from my Braintree account. Then I can choose whether to show a custom success page or use the built-in default page for successful transactions. The next section is optional and allows me to map any form items I've already asked in order to pre-fill the fields on the payment form. In this case, I've already asked for the visitor's name and email, so I'll map those fields. If you need to collect a shipping address, you can indicate that here and optionally map those fields too. All that's left is to click Save and test my form. The best way to test a payment is to add a low-cost item to your form and make a real purchase. Then you can refund the purchase in your Braintree account. My transaction was completed successfully, and I'm ready to begin collecting payments. If you have any questions about payment processing or any other Formsite feature, you can contact us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.